Could you confirm it? Please.
Yes. He doesn't have a pulse. He's dead.
The hostages who
escaped hit him on the head. He died shortly after. Maybe to the people out there, this man is no more than a thief. But to us, he was a companion and a close friend. No one prepares you for that. No one. It's one of the reasons we've decided
to release hostages. Some of us here already thought we weren't going to make it out alive. However, I never thought it was going to be him.
So you're saying that some of you were willing to die?
No, no. We're not heroes. We're actually quite ordinary. We have had our share of difficulties. Of many kinds. Like anyone. Like terminal illness, for example. And we have had to take desperate actions like this to make sure we can leave something for our families. Anything we can do for our loved ones. Sorry. In fact, I suffer from a degenerative disease called Helmer's myopathy. The police knew it.
Yet they have had no shame in spreading lies about me. But let me tell you something. I may be a thief. I have been all my life. I've robbed all sorts of jewelry stores and I've done a lot of things, but never human trafficking.
I have never in my life sold a woman. I would never stoop as low as trafficking or raping minors. Not ever. But you can ask the police when you get out of here which files the cases are kept in.
So you're saying the police have been lying to the public?
I am. I'm telling you that. The police have lied to the public. They have lied to my friends. They have completely soiled my family name. I am a thief. But I have rights as well, you know, and this is defamation. I am going to die sooner than later. Let it be in peace. With dignity. No, I can't go uncut.